Come on in.
Hey, Brad.
Hey, well, it's my old friend Bobby D.
What's going on, man?
Well, not too bad.
Hey, got this laying out there.
Really?
For you. It's not a bomb.
What is it?
I don't know.
Who's it from?
Well, you would have me.
Say it's not a bomb?
It's not a bomb.
Okay, good.
Third Man Records.
Oh, cool.
Nashville.
Hey, that's what I've been waiting for. Hey, I want to open this sucker up.
All right.
Okay, well, let's hand it over. All right.
Third Man Records. I always watch some videos on YouTube about unboxing, and I thought, it's kind of retarded or a little strange. Until I ordered this. Now it's really cool. So I don't know what's in here, really. It's part of the Vault program for Third Man Records. Okay, let's see what we got in here. Well, looks like there's... Oh, a little poem by Jack White. What is that? Get in the Mine Shaft. Oh, that's neat. This is Abulia and Acrasia. Acrasia?
Okay.
It's another, I guess, a poem or whatever. Or maybe it's lyrics, I don't know, by Jack White. Okay, now this one is black. Ooh. These must be lyrics. Esmeralda Steals the Show. Now this is really hard to probably read.
Okay.
Then we have, oh, nice photo of Jack in the studio at the mixing board.
Jack White, eh?
Jack White, yep. Down at Third Man Records. That's cool. And I believe this is the group that's recorded this latest album. I'm not sure of their names or anything. There's one, and there's another group photograph. Looks like seven members in this band. Okay, let's see what else we have here. This is a card that kind of explains, I think, what all is in this package. There's his latest album, special edition vinyl. And there must be a 7-inch 45 in here. Which, let's see. I'm not sure what's in this package. Oh, I have heard about these. These are, Third Man, I think actually you can use it as a 45 adapter.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of neat. Okay, that's all that was in that package. I think there's a 45 record in here in this album. Not really sure. Okay, this is the, what is the name of the album? Jack White, Boarding House Reach.
Oh, almost looks scary.
Yeah, the cover's kind of, I'm not sure, does that, is it 3D or something or not really?
Kind of looks like it, yeah.
I think it is. Kind of like maybe a little holographic or something. So, let's see what's inside. Ah, there is a 45 in here. Oh, cool. This 45, oops, got it upside down there. Oh, cool. There's the cover, Third Man Records. And this is, I think these are demos that were probably included on this album, I believe. These were done in his bedroom or something. Nice marbleized vinyl there.
Even got that kind of like a 30s icon there. Like a...
Yeah, yeah. Like the old, I don't know what was it, RKO or...
Right.
Yeah, the old antenna tower. Nice. That looks real nice. And this is the lyric sheet. Looks like he has 13 songs on here. Which that's cool. It's got the lyrics. As far as the actual album, what color is it going to be? Black. Boarding House Reach. There's the actual album. Although it looks like, well, I don't know. I thought it might be laser etched, but I think it's just dirty. Whatever. So that was the vault number, I think it was 35. And that's the first one that I have bought. I don't know whether I'm going to keep subscribing or not. I'll take a listen to all this stuff and, you know, see if it's worth it to me. And I'm not sure how many copies are in these vault editions. I'm not really sure if it's 1,000 or 2,000 or something. I don't know. But I think they hold their value pretty good. So.
Cool.
Yeah, yeah. I'm happy, and I'll check out the sounds on them and report back to you later. So, this is Bradley signing off, and if my recording man can hit the red button.
You bet.
Okay, take care.
All right.
Good.